Hello, boys and girls! My name is Otsi and welcome back to Season 35 of my FTL series here in the Federation Cruiser Layout C, where we managed quite well. So far, we have a good crew. We have weapons, not the ideal weapon setup, I admit, but we are on a good way. How many intruders were there? That's four, and we already killed one. I thought max boarding party was four. I must be mistaken. It happens. Okay, they have a missile. This may take a while. Especially if we are not hitting the systems we aim for. At least now their cloak is done. And they're gone. Cool, cool, cool. And we move on. Okay. Be that way. Does not really matter. Okay. Now we're going in. Bring down the med bay. See to it that it's kept down. Continue. Okay. We only need one Engi for the blue options. So let's dismiss Vincent. And have two Engis or two Zoltans on shield. And the quest, that's a store. Right. Let's keep a bit of scrap. You're not that desperate for more weapon power. Okay, this, however, could become a bit tricky. All right. Let's go up here and then to the quest. Oh, joy! It's a pulsar! Managed to win this fight. Now it's just a matter of waiting everything out until we are in a good situation to move out. Now let's try it. Hull repair, definitely, yes. Then we don't need that. This laser. I'm debating burst laser. With the charge laser, we have 2 shots in 10 seconds. So it's slightly better. This has 3 in 12. And having a firebomb is good. So which means we will get the power here. And we need 190 for the final weapon and 180 for the shield. Okay. I don't have clone bay or med bay, so once they're gone, they're gone. Just have to hold on long enough. And go again. Ooh, there's a fifth crew member. But they have no chance. So we will probably take 2 dives here, which means let's get the shield. Or we can go around this way, have a few more jumps. Ooh. Okay. And this way, we only have one dive. Let's do this then. Yeah, it's a bit of a scary ship. Let's not get sucked into it. And move out. And we shall... Oh! Abandoned or Mantis controlled. I guess I go Mantis controlled, but that's for next episode. Until then, goodbye!